I hate the Crucible Knight. As someone with no shield and no ability to parry, this boss can get bent. Let's talk about how the Crucible Knight is specifically designed to be straight bullshit. Exhibit A. When you try to retreat to heal, he will do a running thrust to prevent it. The absolute frame, you press the square button. If you anticipate this first thrust and dodge it and then try to heal, he will do another running slash without fail to close the distance even further. I swear to you, they added some kind of new AI to Elden Ring that makes choices that trigger as a direct result of which buttons you press.